This is my Sunflower Cottage website before archiving it in 2015. So we've got the home page, a page where availability is shown, a page where there's information about things to do in Bulgaria nearby the cottage, a photo gallery of outside the house, inside the house, inside the village, inside nearest town, and in Balchik. Some directions of how to get to the cottage, the map, and a contact form, and a link to Facebook. And that's it.